Here I meet the edge, trying to end my life. And the truth is that I still don't understand. I am something like a flashback of a child thrown into the world.